We have said no particular place should dominate. The development should be distributed. And certainly, the aspirations and expectations of the people of Andhra from different parts should be respected. You see, if I may say so, if you look at Guntur Vijayawada as a region rather than a single city, you know, some of these thoughts which you have in your mind, you know, will be different. We are talking about a region. It is not just Guntur Vijayawada. Adjoining areas.
Tenali, Tinsur, Tenali and Mangalore, which is now an urban development authority.
Yes, but that urban...
But there are large number of rural residents there. A lot of the area has agriculture. And a lot of it is multi-cropped agriculture. Which is irrigated. And we have to try and protect that as much as possible for two reasons. One is food security. And the second thing is that the bulk of the employment in this state comes from agriculture. So it would be no good to build a capital and displace lots of farmers at the same time. That would be a bit...
You are ruling out that...
You have to look... That's exactly the point that Professor Shivaram Krishnan was dealing with, that you have to choose very carefully. It's a regional question. The older idea where you have these large cities of 5-10 million people may not be appropriate for this region. You're actually very blessed in some ways by having good natural resources and a whole range of other capacities. Why not use that instead of fighting it? This is an old idea which the British brought us a long time back when they created cities like New Delhi and Bombay, etc. The 21st century is about decentralized development that is networked and connected with each other. That is very important.
Right from the beginning, we said a single super city is not a solution. We also shared with the CM, Mr. Ravi shared a lot of useful information about other capital cities in the region. Islamabad, Gandhinagar, Chandigarh, Bhuvaneshwar, Putrajaya in Malaysia, Canberra, various other places. How these capitals, you know, came about. In every one of those places where the capital adjoins a neighboring city, Bhuvaneshwar had the advantage of Cuttack. Gandhinagar had the advantage of Ahmedabad. Islamabad has tried very hard to relate to Rawalpindi. But where you are in isolation, even the great Brasilia, which is an architectural wonder, it is standing alone all by itself. There are more people living in areas outside of Brasilia than in the capital. Even Putrajaya, even now, the capital continues to be Kuala Lumpur. So Putrajaya is only a few government offices. These are important lessons. They may satisfy an architect, but then you know, Mr. Abhav, our idea is not to have a grand building and look at that building.